Hello, I'm Kim Miller from Woman at the Well Ministries, and I am delighted that you have chosen to spend these next few moments with me. We're going to take a walk through the scriptures, and we're going to begin today in Ephesians chapter 3, verses 16 through 19. I'm going to take the next few moments and read to you an angelgram from our book, Angelgrams, and I hope it delights your heart and causes you to think about who Jesus is in your life. For today's angelgram is filled with the fullness of God. The Bible tells us in 1 Peter 1:6 to be truly glad. There is wonderful joy ahead. And we know that when we are starting at a scripture, that as we begin to walk through that scripture and allow it to apply to our hearts and begin to feel the fullness that it has, that we will definitely feel joy and that we will definitely be changed. So we have excitement ahead of us as we begin our journey. Good morning, dear friend. Today promises to be a great day because it is a day in which the Lord has a mighty plan for you. Follow him. Seek his face and you will find his presence. What a promise that we have just right out of the gate. Ephesians chapter 3, verses 16 through 19 says this: that he would grant you according to the riches of glory to be strengthened with might by his Spirit in the inner man, that Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith, that ye, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend with all saints what is the breadth and length and depth and height, and to know the love of Christ, which passeth knowledge, that ye might be filled with all the fullness of God. This is my prayer for you, my friend. Can you imagine your blessings? They come from his riches in glory. Nothing can compare to his goodness, and it all belongs to you. By faith, we have house and Almighty God in our hearts. He is not just part of our life. He is our life. The joy and the benefits of knowing Christ are beyond our comprehension. To know him and his love is to know the fullness of God. Yes, we truly have it all. We have Christ and his love, and thereby we have all of God. Yes, we are mighty blessed. Our angel-to-angel chat. Just think about how special you are. You have the fullness of God, and I'm sure that anyone who knows you knows this fact. You are a reflection of him. Oh, what a sobering thought. When people see you, they see your interpretation of God in you. Thanks for showing your godly example by the actions you take throughout your daily life. Remember, God loves you. You are loved. And your thought for this day, you are filled with the fullness of God. Let us pray. Our kind and most gracious dear Heavenly Father, fill us to overflowing. Lord, may your Spirit flow through us in such a way that all that come into our being and all that see us today and have interactions with us today, they see you and they hear you and they feel you. Lord, teach us to walk in your ways. Teach us to have the joy of your salvation within us. Lord, we love you and we praise you and we thank you. And all these things we ask in your most precious and holy name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Have a blessed and wonderful day.